Hi there, I'm Liam Montier and welcome to the Forces Project. Being able to force a card, that is make a spectator choose the card that you want them to, while apparently they're having a free selection, is one of the most valuable techniques that any magician can have. And quite often, in a trick, will be the only technique you actually need. This project isn't a complete encyclopedia of absolutely every force ever invented. I think it's much more valuable than that. What we've done is turn the spotlight on some of the most deceptive forces ever created, and also examined how they work and why they work so effectively. Once you've learnt these incredible techniques, you'll also learn some killer world-class card magic that you can perform with them. Let's get started.